The Chinese came up with a scooter snowmobile all-terrain vehicle. It feels great both on mud and in snowdrifts. A pair of wheels can easily be replaced with tracks or a mini ski. Maximum speed 50 km/h. Costs $1,500.